Alright, we're back. We're just checking some things out, though, for... Just give me 1 second. Alright, we're good. All I wanted to do is check if the stream was getting sound. Everything is working fine now. We are still good. So when we left, before I left to get food, we got like really overpowered suddenly. But yeah, we just got done Elven Castle. Still need to get stuff in Marsh Cave. Let's go do that. Marsh Cave. Nice. Ambushed! Oh no! Our goal is to get to the second cave. Second crystal before tonight. It's over. Hopefully we can do that. Honestly, I'd like to get the, I pretty much want to get the airship as fast as possible. I don't want to fight these guys. They're weak. They don't give you anything. I also gotta grind out the scorpions here. No. Actually, you know what? No. We won't have to. That's the thing. No, we won't do it this time. Never mind. We won't need to grind the scorpions this time. Nice. Wow. That just friggin' happened. That's a thing now, apparently. Just give me what I need. That's become a thing, apparently, in this game, suddenly. Oh. Now they're off. These two are. Now these people are. These things I will fight. Yeah. This way. That's a dagger. Whoa. Ah. Stop. Ah! It hurt! No, not really. The light, it's blinding! There we go. I'm working on it. What else do we need in this place? I know there's quite a few things. I mean, enemy-wise. I got the scorpion already. Oh yeah, it's gargoyles and stuff. We didn't really grind this place out, did we? Okay, scorpion, shadow. Just shadow. Oh. Okay. Cause I didn't really, I kind of rushed. I did rush through this place. That's the thing. Oh, there's just shadows. Okay. Hurry up and strike! Nice. Let me see something. Okay, they got their level 4s. They can now use level 4 magic. We'll get that when we go back. Okay, we're just going to go to the next floor. Wow, this is going much better than I thought. Now, let me see something. Marsh Cave. Better off going to the third floor to deal with this. Green slime, great. Phoenix down. Whoa! Ron's poison again. Glory of our lives. Excuse me, bat. Please get out of my way. You're not helping this situation. Okay, this is where, the witch call it was. It's where the crown was. Wow. Wow, are you freaking kidding me? Are you kidding me with this? Get me out of here. No, get me the heck out of here. I don't think I can run now. Wow. I can't believe this is a thing. This is happening. Like, all you had to do was cast Thunderhawk. Oh my god. Stop killing everybody. This spell is going to kill them. Wow. That's pure garbage right there. That is pure garbage. That is so screwed up. Now they're all gonna be uneven. That is just so screwed up. Wow. Never ends, does it? Think. Fire. Fire. Some shield. At least I got the green. I don't have to spend time here because... Oh, I forgot to get the chest. Jeez. Not even worth anything. Wow. Wow, you guys couldn't kill these guys normally. Wow. As quick as this is going, it's also becoming the most disoriented run ever. Maybe I should have kept the hour and a half silent one. Yes, it's like 6 hours. It took me 6 hours to get to freaking what's his name, but at least it's like everyone stayed alive to get all the experience. So everybody was even. Now I have to find these other enemies. Yeah, I got the 1/64 chance. Oh wait, no, maybe not. Can you please just cast a spell? Oh Why is this so bad? You want me to come back when I have Fire Rig 3? Or, like... Is that what this is about? I mean, we tore through everything here before. This is just horrible. Green slimes again. No, I don't want some slimes. I have them. Fighting gargoyles, that'll tear me apart either. Oh, that's perfectly fine. You know, you get Gray Ooze in Marsh Cave. Crawler in Marsh Cave. Well, there's two of the pieces that I need. I want to look at. That's what I want to. Okay. I thought the blood bones would give me done. Yep, and it begins. He's literally gonna be a level lower than everybody else, and that's not cool. At least we got more ready. Ooh. Oh, thunder. Boy, this is just nerve-wracking. Maybe I should use the equipment glitch to get some powerful armor. Just armor. Probably even with that, it'll probably tear me apart. Now we just gotta go to Western Keep and that's it. To be honest, I think that's where we should have gone first. Yeah. Wow! That's it! This way? No. Get the heck out of the way, bat! Jeez! What is with bats and their obsessive want to be in the way? I need the Wraith data. Ow. Stop. Yeah. Okay, everything's done. We're finally able to move on with the game. I think. Let me double check. I know what that is. I know what that is. We'll probably get that along the way though. Oh. It's like home runs. Wow, how many battles do I need to do to get out of this area? I can't wait to get the airship! Amazing. Wow. You couldn't run from this fight knowing you could destroy that? Understand why the RNG is so bad. Why is it so... I guess this is my, karma for starting all over. At least I got haste. Oh! We got the chief! Good. Okay, everything's coming together slowly. The big eye. The only way to get it though is... We're actually gonna play in the sea for a bit, because the only way you can get big eyes is if... you can just not give me a battle at all. Wow. Hey, got a saber. I actually have, this is apparently the only way I can get this eyeball thing. It's like, okay, well, maybe, let's just move on. Here we go. Are you kidding me? Can we stop with the battles constantly? Is there a button I can push to get rid of them? Just long enough to get me to the next area? At least we made it there. Barely. Gotta go over here, this way. This way. Mithril mail, thank you. Nitro powers! I owe you cats! That's all. There we go. Uh-oh. Wait a minute, you better go! Oh my god, run away! Whoa! Hey! I blew up the side of a mountain! And then he just walks away. Like it didn't bother him at all. And here we go again. Ambushed! Can I run, please? Thank you. I mean, I keep winning, but it's like annoying to sit here and constantly fight. It's like when you're fighting nothing. Is it the water one? Yeah, the life spring daughter. Oh my god, we made it to the next town! Which means more magic! I think. It's five, right? Which he can't, no one can use yet. Just gotta make sure that. Sinke, we can't use it until like 17. Actually, no, mods here. Okay, yeah, there's no, item shop here, is there? Nope. I find that amazing though. It's like, yeah, we have all these other shops and yet no item shop. You wanna explain this to me? Wait, everything's paralyzed. Salon's level. I just got an X potion. Randomly out of the blue. Oh, the battles. I just wanna get back to up to where I was before the reset happened. It took me 6 hours to get to freaking Lich. I'm hoping to actually drop that down.
Ending anytime soon, it seems.
Where is this at? Cavern of Earth. Goodness. See, the problem is Black Mages have the least amount of HP. They are already in the danger zone. I do want level 5 magic before I hit the 3. I mean, Yeah, a 3, if he's in here. Yeah. I wish. I don't think that... The only one that's in here is Bahamut. Can we kill them, please? It's bad enough. Thank you. again with you guys. Oh my god, stop with the battles, please! I'm trying to get stuff here!
This is actually getting annoying now.
Why is there so many battles?
Wow. annoying.
Or really like... Oh. Wow, really? Can we stop at the poison? All that burning it's still not even perfect. At least we can go to the second floor! Alright, well... I'm out. No. Hang on a sec. Bat, get out of the way. Gonna mess me up. Can't hold anyone. What? Tents? Wow. I've gotta come back here anyway, so I'll just build some tents. sec. Ah, come on, I'm confused now. Like, confused as in, might have just got lost. Oh, it never ends. Why do you do this?